do not have any organs, as you would understand it. They do not have separate organs. They are made up of a physicalized plasmic form of motion. That is the best way I can describe it to you. If you were to condense light, and you have done so in the form of the primitive laser, and encapsulate that light into a body, it would live indefinitely. So we tap that condensed light energy and exist on it for as long as our existence is deemed necessary.